Fourth line against fourth line to start
boy.
The game, Joe.
You know, Zach Parise told me this morning, he says, you know, it might take a little bit of time for this game really to get going.
Yeah.
But both coaches have started their tough guys. So this thing might get going in about 4 seconds.
Well, Rupp is opposite Cam Janssen. Brandon Prust is opposite Eric Bolton.
Bolton, look at Bolton.
Tim Sestito and Ruslan Fedotenko are the centermen.
Now Bolton's talking to him. Prust is talking. This might take 2 seconds.
Watch out. Oh, Janssen and Rupp dropped their gloves already. There's 3 seconds ticked off the clock.
Sorry, I was a second late.
Yeah. Wow. Well, the message out there.
One thing about Janssen, and he's taking most of the punches early. He's got a lot of stamina.
But I'll say this for Mike Rupp, and we know this from being around him. He is a big man.
Yes, he
strong.
Is.
Strong.
Now he switches hands.
And you're right, here is, well, Janssen is hanging in there. The linesmen are letting him go.
You know, it takes a lot of conditioning to do this as well. And Rupp's been out of the lineup for a long time. I think Mike Rupp is worn out. And Janssen still going.
Rupp is using that reach, the size and reach, to an advantage to keep Janssen off. And finally, the linesmen break it up. And those guys need to rest.
Look at them. They're ready. All they're waiting for is puck hits the ice. There it goes. That was 3 seconds. I mean, you knew this was coming, right? Right from the opening lineups. You knew that this was going to. This is how things were going to go, and that lasted for 1 minute and 28 seconds. Took 3 seconds to start it, 1:28 to finish it.